How you doing, folks? This is Rosalina and Luma on commentary. How you doing? All right, let's get this started. Me against some Marv. Rosalina against some Marv. Let's go. You need to lend out space. You need to lend out space to me, or you're not gonna get anywhere. Oh, there we go. He's coming to hit me, though. At least he's not spamming counter, that's one thing for sure I can say. Eat Galaxies, my friend. The only character that can have Galaxy come out wearing her coochies. Let's go, boy. Nope, not catch me with that. Grab, go back, let's go. I'm at the point in the predicament where I'm out my Luma, so I shouldn't be trying to fight him back. Try, I'll space him and wait till Luma comes back so I can take him out. There we go, my Luma's back. Ah, I got hit with the forward smash. Nope. No, up there, my friend. Oh, you killed my Luma again. Take back air. Let's go. Come back. It's alright. Me avoiding for a few seconds is going to get my Luma back in a few. That's all I want to do is get my Luma back. There, the Luma's back now. Let's go. Bye. Stock up and down. One more stock to go. Let's go, bro. I don't think he knows how to approach me right now. I don't think he knows. Because Rosalina's always been that type of character, like, no one knows how to approach her that much. Well. I'm not catching that forward smash, bro. Ah, I got a smaller smash. Sorry. I'm coming back for you. Dude, I was nowhere near here, and you're trying to up smash like an idiot. Right. Nope. I'm at the point again without my Luma. Let's go. Let's please keep away as best as I can, but, you know. I'm gonna come back. There we go. Let's see if he wants to challenge my up air. Nope, he doesn't want to challenge it. Me against the cloud, let's go. This is the part the people on cloud I hate, but they spam, you know, projectiles and up B like this. It takes no skill to play. It really doesn't. But I noticed there's been an increase of cloud players online lately. I guess, I don't know. It's been an increase of cloud players I noticed. There's some that's good, there's some that just likes to spam and be douchebags, like this guy right here, spamming left and right. Really frustrating. Frustrating spammers, I hate them. I mean, if you're gonna spam, go for fun, not for glory. For glory is for people that's gonna be, you know, I would think people's gonna be trying their best to freaking fight back instead of spam. Go back over there. I'll spam too if I have to. I'm looking under the edge, I would've killed me. Over there. Go up there. Go up there. Ah, I missed my up arrow on him. I swear all these cloud players are a bunch of degenerates. They don't know how to play the character right and they spam like that. That's all you're gonna see all the whole entire time is him spamming. Just nothing to spam. Kill one was fine. You got that. You only got that because you were spamming. Let's go. I got the black Luma. I call it the nigger star. Up you go. GG. I'm surprised this guy wasn't trying to challenge my up air. That's all you can do, bro, is spam. You're sad. It takes no skill to play Cloud with you, I guess. Cause none of you got, all you guys is spam left and right. Look at that. There's nothing with spamming up announcement up B. Oh, what did he grab me? The first thing you did without freaking spamming left and right. Nope, no charge limit. Oh, spam is real. These are just all these Cloud degenerates that think they can play like this and win. Dumbass, that's for spamming. Let me come back. When are you gonna start playing like a real true Cloud player will play? When? I think spamming is not gonna get you anywhere and you kinda suck for it. Cause this is like an official tournament, you have to be scraped. Let's go, bro. It's sad. Yep, I'm scared to show you, didn't I? GG. That's for spamming. Hey, look at Wario! I don't see this that often, I barely see Wario. I only see him when I play him, basically. You don't play, you told me you're gonna do that most like all the time. Nope, it's not, I guess. Oh, great, motorcycle. Should be ashamed of yourself, bro. At least you're trying, I guess. At least you're not spamming motorcycle like a faggot like all the other Wario players. Oh, try to fart me? That's not going anywhere. And I don't know how to fight that off, actually. So I figured blocking would be the best thing. Luma, you're still alive! Oh, now you're dead. E back throw, dude. Over there. Damn. He wasn't high enough for me to do the thing. Yeah, son. Yeah, I'm not challenging that shit again. Cause every time I try to challenge it, it just backfires. Dude, you're not cat heal with the fart. You're not whopping anybody. Go, fat ass. I'm sorry, I gotta say, Rosalina and Luma does take skill to play, to be honest. Cause she deserves to be in the, like, I guess, she's actually, I think, personally second under, Bayonetta, to be honest with you. But, she takes skill to play, just like Sheik was when people were freaking running her and they were good. But I think there's gonna be more rise of Rosalina players since Sheik has been, down in the lower rankings, to be honest, since some kind of nerfs that she did. It's like very significant and it messes up her late game plays. Let's go, grab. Up you go. At this point in the game, I think that he's used to me back throwing him and stuff. Oh, you really gonna do the motorcycle the whole entire time, bro? Luma's back. Dude, you're not catching with a waff. Get out of here, bro. You're trying too hard to catch him with waffs. No, bro. Aw, you lucky. You caught the call onto that one. Go over there. Eat star and bye. Alright, me against a dark pit, let's go. Let's see, because I never went against a dark pit before. Wow, I see. So you're gonna spam those two moves over and over, I see. Sad. Yeah, he's definitely gonna spam those two moves over and over, so let's play around that. Nope. Ah. Misread that whole thing. Bro, you're gonna keep spamming, you're going to lose. Because spammers get nothing but death at the end. Don't taunt, bro. Taunting is not worth your time if you're not gonna get anywhere. Give me arrows. And kill my Luma. Very unacceptable. Now play keep away. Let's go, bro. Hey, all you're doing is giving me time to get my Luma back. Luma's back now. Because my disadvantage is when I'm without Luma, though, so, you know. Dude, don't hang on like that, you idiot. That's why I down smashed you. Forward smashed you into the floor. You probably don't understand that. The ledge is not going to save you from me hitting you. This is like corn, I can curve down my freaking hit. And you taunted for what reason? When you didn't kill me yet? Bro, stop doing side like an idiot. I don't understand. Alright then. A few arrows is fine. Side be like an idiot too. It's alright, it's all good. Go up, you go. Challenge? Nope. You're not challenging me. Okay. Oh, air dodge. Nice. Go over there. Ah, I killed myself. Oh, don't taunt. You didn't deserve that kill. You didn't even kill me fair and square. I'm not gonna lie. Me falling to my death was my incompetence. Until I'm trying to spike him downwards. Dude, you're gonna spam that left and right? You're a horrible player. Need to throw some flair into it. I'm gonna keep taking all your arrows then. Because it's pointless to sit there and try to fight you because you're gonna spam. So I'm gonna just be brainless right now and just do it my way. Thanks, arrow. Up you go. Up. Bye. Hey, bouncer now. Thanks for taking my freaking stars, you bastards. Let's go. I'm not gonna lie, Mario Galaxy was a good game, the first one. Mario Galaxy 2, I didn't like that much, but I like the first one better because the story compelled me and made me fall in love with Rosalina and Luma as a character. Oh my god, why are you so grabby so much? Trying to grab and stuff? Over and over? Like, really? That's not how you play Bouncer, bro. Let's go. Oh. Go over there. Damn, he got me again and grabbed. There we go. Oh no, bus slam. You're not falling. I'm not falling for that, bro. Up. Don't challenge my fucking up air. Please don't. It's really horrible to challenge me with that. There's a 70% chance you will lose to that fight. Nope. Not falling for that, idiot. Ah, you got me there. It's alright. It's all good. Nope, not drop kicking me, bro. Go up. Oh, you caught me with that. I'm not gonna lie. You was too high for me to see when you were coming down with it. Ah, you beat through it, I guess. Bus slam? Okay, I gotcha. I assume you're doing what a Kirby does. Okay, I knew obviously you're gonna come drop down like an idiot. All you're doing is grab an ass slam. You are a horrible freaking player. Let's go. Now I'm gonna kill you. You're very predictable, my friend. Let's go. Bye. Oh, he wants a rematch. Alright, let's go. Redemption time. Let's see if we can do something about this. For people who know For Glory, if you see a guy named Kevin, like K-E-V-I-N, that guy is most likely a spammer, so I'm letting you know heads up for everyone else that probably runs into him. And he'd be easier to take down, I'm telling you. Alright. I'm sorry, my friend freaking Starstar can freaking play a better freaking bouncer. Even my partner freaking Tanuki can play better bouncer than this guy. Like honestly, I'm not gonna freaking fall for that freaking side A. It's four smash, like really? At this point in the game, I play a better bouncer than he does. Yep, you're gonna keep coming down like that. Did the first game show you basically what you're doing wrong with that? Bye. I don't think he learns. Right now, he's probably panicking and shit because I freaking took a stock off him. Oh, you got that. I give you that grab. Don't challenge my down air or my up air. Ah, you got that one again. I give it to you. Luma, come up. Nope. Don't challenge my down air, bro. Down. Nope. Kill my Luma, but it's all good. Play the keep away game. Oh my god. No respect for that, but alright. Well, he's doing spam and grab. He's horrible. I kill on him again. It's alright. It's all good. Nope. Nice try. Go over there. Luma, gonna come back in a few seconds. There's Luma. Let's go. Nope. Nice try. Nope, not falling for that. Bye. Before you don't comprehend. Just don't overcommit to me, because overcommitting is horrible for you. Oh, you grabbed me again. It's all good. You're fully enraged. And you're still not doing nothing to me. Go over there. All I need is Luma, so. Oh, there. Luma's back now. Ooh. And you kill my Luma again. God bless your soul. Go over there. Bye. Fully enraged and you still can't kill me. Alright, Fox and Rosalina and Luma, let's go, bro. Really, what the hell are you doing, bro? What the hell are you doing? What, you're not catching that side B? Oh, down A. Nice. Down smash. Go up. Go up, what part do you want to comprehend? Don't challenge me. Challenge my up A. Oh, you got lucky, I decided by mistake. Nope. Dude. Spamming your freaking way, Cole, is not gonna get you anywhere. Your smashes is not gonna get you anywhere. Unless you time it correctly on people. Let's go, bro. Come on, we both patrol the galaxies, let's go. Come on, Star Fox. I'm sorry, Wolf would give me a much more threat than you would. Let's go, bro. Recovery's nice. Picking it up now? You playing for real? Ooh, you playing for real now? Oh, okay. Wow, man, killed me. Alright, you're going to lose now because I had the black star. Let's go. Nigga Star's going to kill you now, bro. Don't underestimate Nigga Star. Yo, you should be embarrassed right about now. You're going bye-bye. Thank you for hitting me another way. Thank you. Come on, Luma, though. Nope, not doing the same thing again. Nope, not doing it to me again. Sorry, buddy. Go over there. Up you go. Bye. Peace. Don't need Luma to save me. Hey, I'm fighting against my main. Let's go. Oh, you did counter early for no apparent reason. This is the spam fest of counterness. Dude, I know how to fight my main. It's not even funny. I'm not stupid. All you Fire Emblems are... All you Fire Emblems don't... I know how to read you guys, but all half of you guys are degenerates. Thank you for the projectile. At this point, again, I would think you learned to stop using projectiles, but I took both his freaking projectiles already from him. It's not gonna work, bro. Dude, 41 power hand is not going to work. Alright, I think my Luma's gonna get hit. You know. Maybe close up might work, but not. Yeah, take that. Don't challenge for freaking up there. Don't challenge it, bro. See, he took all that damage because he was challenging up A. Bye. Down A too. Down air, you know. Up air and down air is horrible things you want to try to challenge. Nope. Not grabbing, bro. Oh, you got me. Nice. Questions, can you take a stock off me? Well, you got me there. Sorry. You got me there. That's the only thing I can challenge my down air. Nope. Bro, just stay back. You need to learn to give him my space. Oh, you killed Illumina, finally. Thank you. I appreciate your... lucky my recovery is weird. Now I'm gonna kill you because at this point of the game we all know who's gonna win. But I was kicking your ass before I freaking got killed myself. Bye, dummy. This timing and everything just to hit you. Your counter's not like Little Mac where he freaking had a longer, you know, time frame. Dumbass. Waste of a counter. One more to stand back. I got it, boy. Thank you. I probably don't understand. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Make my Kush extra cool, cold, and shocking for you. Kill my Luma now? Okay, thank you, though, for the projectile. Bro, just go over there. Go over there. Thank you. Don't you ever learn not to throw projectiles at me? Well, probably you don't comprehend, bro. You're losing because of the projectile game. Like, I'm gonna kick everything. You know. You're lucky I didn't hit you, because you can challenge him out there. Ooh, nice, nice, nice spike. Nice forward smash, is alright. You're gonna spam, that's all you're gonna do, right? This is the thing I say, folks, where I see people spam all day. They don't comprehend the spamming is not gonna get them anywhere. She's like anti-spam when it comes to projectiles. Nope, got him there. You got that. But didn't kill me though, was enough. I'm on my Luma first, bro. Oh, shit. Go over there. Oh, you're lucky I didn't hit you. Bro, spam and counter is stupid. I'm not dead yet, alright? Fine. Bye. Alright, me against a Pikachu, let's have fun. I'm not gonna lie, Pikachu freaking mains, I see people play Pikachu, but it's very rare to see, it's like Diddy Kong to me. You rarely see Pikachus. Thank you, thank you. Ah, the headbutt, nice. Oh, thunder, oh. You gonna spam that though? Hey, Pikachu. Like my friend Nazorus calls him, Pika nigga. Go up there, Pikachu. Really gonna spam. And folks, we got another spam over here. That's why it's like, people spam all in the morning, I don't understand. Jesus, spams, yo. Up you go. I don't care, I eat the lightning. That's why you shouldn't spam. Pika, Pika. Ooh, Pikachu, let's go, bro. Nope. I'm not catching with that. Go over there. Go over there. Oh, not gonna lie, you caught me with the Pika for once. Not gonna lie, your game is, your fate is sealed. I already got too much on you, bro. You're not coming back. Go over there. Stand on the ledge too long. Go over there. Bro, you can keep spamming? Dude, spammers don't get anywhere. Not so Rosalina anyway, with the freaking projectile stealing and shit. Ooh, nice. You spam, okay, spam. You killed my Luma again. Oh my god. Sorry. Oh, but there you go. Okay, this is where you go bye-bye. GG. Oh, Yoshi. You'll see how good this Yoshi player is. What are you doing? Oh, that's your plan? You're just gonna try to egg me off the stage? I'm sorry. I've seen better freaking Yoshis than you. No offense. I have to give a big shout-out to, my team leader, Xiaofeng Wolfing APR. He's freaking an amazing Yoshi player. Like, just to be honest, I think he's one of the best Yoshis out there, to be honest with you. But this Yoshi is horrible I'm going against. Oh my god. My dog's gonna play better than you. Get out of here with that. Oh my god, he caught me with it. But it's low percentages, they're not gonna keep me in the egg forever. Oh, thank you, killing yourself. Thank you. Oh my god. What the hell? Please comment, like, and subscribe. Have a wonderful night. And I'll talk to you later, guys.